people have been killed in mudslides triggered by the remnants of Tropical Storm Earl. A total of 28 died in central Puebla state as mudslides buried several houses. The other 10 died in similar circumstances in the eastern state of Veracruz. The U.S. weather forecaster said that the approaching tropical storm Xavier is expected to bring heavy rains and high winds to southwestern Mexico in the coming days.